Hello.
Say it's not so.
What's up, everybody? Uh-oh. There's no sound because I need to input the sound. But there's the sound of my voice, at least. Alright, what am I looking for? This one. Turn it down. Go. There we go. I'm gonna pump it up. I'm gonna turn it down. Okay. Guys, help me figure out if that sound is right. I just had to configure that on the fly because I tried a new layout. I'm sorry. Please don't hate me. I love you. Hey, the Grows, and hey, Venom Extreme, and hey, everybody else. My name is T-O-M, that's a capital T, zero, and then an M. Okay, we're gonna play some more Ape Escape tonight. Let's try to beat Ape Escape tonight. What do you guys say? And buffering? Don't buffer. The only buffering I want to see is Michael Buffer. Uh-oh. The only buffering I want to see is Michael Buffer's ing. Let's see if it's on this card. I don't remember where my... Yeah, Misty's in this game. Gross. Who's that Pokemon? 38%. I want to beat this game already. Hey, Kovir, what's going on? Thanks for coming by. Yeah, we're gonna play some more Ape Escape. I haven't played this in, like, I think it's been a couple weeks, and I don't remember how to play it, so... But let's see if we can beat it. Or let's see how long it takes until we get sick of it. Yeah, Misty gives you... Misty basically just annoys you. Okay. Alright, so how much... Alright. She annoys you and, like, says, like, hey, you've got a new gadget.
I've just finished evaluating the new gadget for the professor, and we've sent it over to you. You'll find it in the training room.
That's not her, though.
As the professor's already told you, if you don't complete the training, you can't advance to the next area.
This is, like, a whole new thing.
Good luck.
Normally, it's the professor... talking to you. He's like, you can't use this until you've trained. Now it's like some kind of futuristic girl. Alright, so we've got a new item. It's called the RC car. It appears when I push the right stick in, you can drive the car with the right stick. Try it. You can also run along with the RC car. Race the car to exit to the exit of this room. Okay, buddy. Let's try it. Wait, I'm pressing it. Oh, I have to push the stick. Oh my god. There are so many different control schemes for the gadgets in this game. So, okay, we have yet another one. Alright. So, what are we doing? We're driving the car around. We're killing these things with the car. That's cool, though. It's really cool. It just seems like a lot of different things. You can trigger the floor switch with it. Okay. Sounds good. Change the camera? Okay, good. We can do that. Now, trigger the switch. Wait, where's my car? Oh, I have to get the car on there? Okay, so I'm supposed to... Oh, I can move while the car is out, too. Oh, nice. That's cool. Nice gunblade saber. Thank you. Yeah, the gross. The sound design is really strange in this. I agree. See the switch? Drive the car through the opening. Got it. Can do. I think the music is actually good, but yeah. Otherwise, it's kind of like a you know, someone's high school audio project.
Spike, something has gone terribly wrong. The professor and Natalie are nowhere to be found. The laboratory has been ransacked, and much of the equipment has been destroyed. The apes were here, and I believe they've taken the professor and Natalie away with them. You're now being transported to Spectre's base area. His exact location is unknown. All I can tell you at this time is that his base is an old factory.
Hey guys, so today's stream is sponsored by Cephalon.
Spectre's taken it over and
Contemporary.
Is now using it to manufacture weapons.
If you like knives or knife sets, I highly recommend
The energy storehouse is the heart of
what's this set
factory.
Called? The Cephalon Contemporary 18 piece.
The power to his base.
It comes with an 8-inch chef knife, a chef's knife, an 8-inch bread knife, an 8-inch slicer. We've got the 7-inch Santoku. Or here, a 6-inch utility knife. It's got a 5.5-inch tomato slash bagel knife. We've also got the 5-inch boning knife, the 4.5-inch paring knife, kitchen shears, and an 8-piece steak knife set. And they're sponsoring tonight's stream. Contemporary. When you need knives that cut more than your average knives cut. Cephalon, and leave off the first S for savings. Thanks, guys, for listening. And thanks for tuning in tonight. Hi-ya! Yeah. Okay. So let's try to beat this. It only said 40%, but I think we can still beat the game. Maybe tonight. We'll either beat the game, or we'll get sick of it, and we'll play something else. The music is acceptable, yeah. The sound effects... You don't like the sound effects? Considering it's a PS1 game. It's just something like... I can't put my finger on what... It's just, like, weird. It was, like, recorded in, like, a 12-year-old's bathroom. But otherwise, it's okay. Alright, so we got a monkey in there. I guess I have to hit him with my car. Or scare him with the car. Now, I have to try to remember all the... This is not a good game to go back to playing after, like, 2 weeks. Because you have to try to remember, like, all the little control things. Also, chase him out. Chase him out of there. Get out of there. I blew him up, but it doesn't do me any good. Okay, let's try him again. Wow. Gotcha. Oh, there we go. Okay, now, net and cash. Gotcha. Our first ape of the night, guys. Happy about that? Awesome cutlery. Yeah, I agree. Cephalon, it is the best cutlery you can buy. The best cutlery money can buy. And also the best cutlery you can trade for. It really just is the best. And I'm not saying that because they've given me a boatload of money to stream this game for them tonight. Even if I wasn't a very popular streamer, I'd be using Cephalon cutlery. Cephalon. Contemporary. When I change my weapon, I like the sound effect, it looks like wow. Like this. Wow. Wow. That one? Let's hit this. Oh, I can't even hit the punching bag? What era is this? Atari? Is this Atari era? We can do this. Kinda hypnotic. Isn't it? Hypnotic, isn't it? So how's everybody else's night going? How was everybody's holiday? Did everyone have a holiday? Or did you have a hollow night? Did you have a hollow night? Or a hollow day? Which was it? Let me know. Let's talk about it. Let's talk it out. Okay, let's get rid of the stupid car. Okay, everyone's this way, so we'll go this way. This one. Wah, 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 wah. There's an ape up. Oh, he's shooting guns at me. That ape is shooting lasers at me. Okay. Let's, I'll use the sky flyer for him. Okay, that's gonna work, I think. How do I jump right this? Oh, that didn't work. Get up there. Oh, you idiot. Really? When you jump, it takes you just as high as going like that? It grows. You don't have a dog, I thought. I saw something scary over here. It's like a big robot. Oh, look. Yeah, it is. Look. It's a big robot. What am I supposed to do about that? Oh, I just kill it? Okay. I kill it, hit him, and then he spins. Spin me right around, baby. Hey, the girls, you have a dog? I thought you just had a cat. Two cats. And one was named Garfield, and the other was named Odie. Okay, we can do this. Shit, we just died. Fuck this game. Just kidding. Oh, you have two cats and a dog? Wow. That's more than two pets. Well, we gotta get the Cephalon scene better.
We can make sure I get that sponsor money.
So without the sponsor money, I can't. Without the sponsor money, I can't eat and I can't sleep either. Because they'll keep calling me about it, about sponsoring them, because they just want me so bad. They really are a pain, the people at Cephalon. Maybe I shouldn't have said that, but it's too late. I already did. It's a little inside baseball. Okay. A little inside baseball about sponsorships on Twitch. Spike sounds too old for the character model. Yeah, yeah, there's problems like that as well. Oh, and like, the enemies? I hope we get to see, like, some of the big bosses. It's like, hey, they just sound like, your friend Teddy from, preschool. Or, from junior high.
Hey, I can't believe you beat me, but I'll get you next time, you dirty rat.
Okay. Now, let's, use this, and... Okay, we do this. Okay, I'm remembering how to use this just fine. He's gonna shoot me soon. Well, that kind of worked. We need to, use the explosive bullet. Oh, shit. Shucks. I gotta hit him off. I gotta knock him off. Got him. Oh, didn't knock him off. Oh, what the hell. Yeah, the life is cookies, Venom. It's not like cookies, it is cookies. What? Ugh, the worst. Cephalon's gonna take back their sponsorship money if I don't start playing a little better. I won't be able to sleep if that happens. My three kids won't be able to eat. My three kids, my two cats, my one dog. So how do I get up there? Do I have to stand on this? What's the deal here? Wait, there was a cave somewhere that I missed. Yeah, how do I get up there? What's the dilly, yo? Really and truly, yo. My main thug named Julio, he moody, yo. Hi-ya. Hi-ya. Maybe I have to go up the waterfall? Right, let's go chase some waterfalls. We don't need to stick to our rivers or our lakes. Oh, we can't go chasing waterfalls. Oh, I guess TLC was right. Or TLC, that's what it was, right? That sang that? I guess TLC was right after all. Well, you finally made a monkey out of me. I was doing Dungeons and Dragons with viewers. That's fun, though. If you like Dungeons and Dragons. Well, you finally made a monkey. Yes, you finally made a monkey. Well, you finally made a monkey out of me. Okay, let's play some, what am I looking for? Planet of the Apes soundboard. That's what I want right there. Actually, you know what? I don't think I've ever played Dungeons and Dragons. What's this?
In one of the countless billions.
No, I want shut. I want you, damn dirty ape. All I want is that. I just want to hear you, damn dirty ape. Damn dirty apes. All I want to hear right now. Here we go.
Sticking paws on me, you damn dirty ape!
Yeah, there we go. Need to play that over and over tonight. Take your stinking paws off me. Okay, let's see if we can at least beat this level tonight. Cookies. Cookies. The lime and the cookie. And turn it all around. I'm also wondering if anybody that watches me is actually up this late, or how many people would actually tune into me at this time. So I'm not sure how many it would be. Right now, it's a few. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's get this out. Let's get this guy. No, yeah, that's not gonna work. Oh, ow! He's like, ow! Ow! Yeah, he does sound too old. Great, that stupid ape's gonna escape now. It's like the title of the game. I wish these apes would keep dying. Do I feel like playing this? Should we go crazy? Should we go off the reservation and play something totally random? Oh, guys, by the way, in case you didn't see it in my description, I'm gonna do a giveaway at 10,000 followers, and then at 100,000, we'll do a cosplay, okay? And if we go down to... if we go back down to 100 followers... yeah, what was the... if we go back down to 100 followers, I get sad. So, hopefully we'll hit one of those goals tonight. You love this sound? Yeah, I want to try to at least beat this level. I want to, you know, hurt myself. Get some of that... these masochistic, attitudes out tonight. Get some of my masochistic desires out tonight. So we'll try to beat this. Gets pretty tough. So many different things. Okay, it's fine. So all we have to do is actually hit him. We can do it. And it says hi-ya when he jumps. Like, I get really annoyed by him saying hi-ya when he jumps. Ugh, no. I just gotta... it's hard to actually... no! Just that again. Go crazy. Let's go crazy.
Are you hurt? Can you hear me? Wake up!
Are you hurt? Can you hear me? Wait. Hey, the Groz and Venom, how's that sound sound? Just die. We suck. Let's try to beat one level. Ugh. I'm open to suggestions of what we should play tonight. I'm gonna try to stream as long as possible. Let's listen to Prince tonight. It'll be a Prince night. A Prince bonus stream. We suck again. Yeah, we do. Why do we suck, Venom? Can you... okay, now I'm feeling good.
Let's go!
It doesn't sound like Beyblade? Should we play a Beyblade game? Play a Beyblade game? I think I have all of them. Well, I know I have all of them. Okay, let's see what else we can do besides suck at this part. Okay, so we'll go through here. He saw me shooting at me. So maybe I'll just try to get this guy instead. Yeah, let's listen to Prince. Both your cats like, hey buddy, awesome. In a minute. I wanna listen to some more of this music. Alright, get out. Yeah, get out of here, you damn dirty ape. No, get in my oh, you bastard. You little ape bastard. I should kill you for that. I've killed apes for less. Come on, you dumb ape, moron. He's dumber than an ape. This ape is not only dumb, he's dumber than an ape.
Gotcha!
We got him. We only need like 5 more apes. 4 more. We only need 4 more apes. Hi-ya! 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 Okay, I've gotta look out for his gunshots. Okay. Gotcha. Three more. So yeah, I was gonna say we could beat the game tonight because, oh, Crash Bandicoot, Metroid, those are some good ideas. 4 apes out of 8. Oh, thanks, Gross. It's nice of you, man. Let's see if there's anything in here. Oh, there's some crap down there, some triangles. What's the deal with collecting triangles? The only thing I would say we might not play is, like, N64 stuff, unless we play backups. Because I don't have my S-video cable yet, and I don't like how it looks without an S-video cable. I got an S-video cable, but it was actually a fake, shitty one from GameStop that sucks. So I have to wait for one to come in the mail. We only might play that anyway. Alright, we'll figure it out. Let's stop talking about it for 5 seconds. What? I can't turn my camera? Okay, I just want to kill all these things because they're dangerous. Just do this. 5. We can play Super Meat Boy. We can play Crash Bandicoot. I haven't ever played Crash Bandicoot either. Oh, what I was saying before, I've never played Dungeons & Dragons. Should I? Maybe Arv will let me play with him. I want to play some Dungeons & Dragons on Twitch. Hey, maybe we should play Dungeons & Dragons. Don't you think? Who wants to play? Does anyone want to play? We can... Oh, shit. That sucks that I just fell down there. That really sucks a lot. Yeah, what if we play? Fuck, I have to go all the way back there again. Guys, do you want to play Dungeons & Dragons? I could, I'll be the Dungeons Master. And then you guys can be like, Wood Elves or, like Barbarians. Yeah, Venom, you want to play? Yeah, I'm gonna be the Dungeon Master. Yeah, what does that entail? I mean, I just sort of... You guys pay me money to... Then I run the show, right? How much money do I get for it, though? Like a couple hundred per game? Oh, shit. Okay. It depends on how much money you guys are gonna pay me to do it for you. It seems like a lot of work. It might not be worth doing it for free. Yeah, so how much are you guys willing to pay for me to be your Dungeon Master? I make up a story, and we roll some dice to fight enemies. Yeah, I know that part. I mean, I have played Baldur's Gate. And Icewind Dale. And I played a little bit of Dungeons & Dragons Online. Oh, know what we should actually... Know what I actually do want to play? Tales of the Sword Coast. That actually looks pretty cool. I'm surprised I haven't seen that more. But I assume people are playing that one. Is that even out? Tales of the Sword Coast? Or maybe people didn't like it? I'm not really sure what's going on in the community of that game. Whoa, what's happening here? Some pop out and some pop in? Some soda pop in? Is that what's happening? No, don't die! Okay, that's good. Okay, let's, how many more do we need? I think we just need, like, 2 more. Alright, well, that's not happening. We're not getting up there. So let's just settle for where we can get. Oh, jeez. Okay, we can't. What do we have to do? This is not good. Yeah, I'm gonna... Yeah, this is not looking good. What do I do? He was planning about because he's sure the game would get there? Well, he might be right about that. I would think it would. I mean, it's like the perfect game for it to be on God. But it all depends on... what other ones make it there? Oh, no, okay, gotta look out. What if we just play, like, without any dice, or, like, without any, like, paper. We just, like, try to play all on our own. Wait, hold on. This is bad. I'm gonna get crushed. Am I doing the right thing? Wait, what am I doing? Did I just get crushed? Am I getting crushed? Oh, I just... Okay, I can just go down here. Okay, that's fine. Wait, no, don't go down there. Hey, Dukanji, what's going on, man? You're up. You're awake. You survived your sister's birthday. See, I remember things about people. So what if we, what if we, okay, so here's, okay, ready? Let's play. Let's play Twitch Dungeons and Dragons, okay? Alright, so, you walk into a dungeon and there's vines, like, all over, and you see a skeleton. What do you do? Okay, first person, go. Anybody? Oh, your mom's birthday. Nice. Okay, so now I need to find the, wait, it looks like there's... Can I first-person view it? Okay. Is there a place I can jump in the car? There's a thing up there. I feel like I should be able to get back up in there somewhere. But maybe not. Okay, maybe later. Maybe we're just supposed to go down here. Depends on the devs making it non-Steam dependent, which they won't. Oh, okay. You know more about it than me, Ben Gross. Shit. Oh, no. What's going on, Takanji? How are you? Guys, I didn't hear any moves. We're playing Dungeons and Dragons here. I didn't hear any moves. You're in a dungeon. There's vines all over. You see a skeleton. What do you do? Okay. Somebody go. Somebody go. Somebody save me. Somebody gonna move. Okay, we can get this. We really should just hit him with this first. Gotcha. Okay, Takanji tickles the skeleton. Okay, you have to roll for that. So let's roll. Let me get out a dice roller. Online dice roller. D20. Okay, let's put it over here. Let me make a window for that real quick. Dice roller, Wizards of the Coast. Is that free? Okay, it looks free. Okay, let's record that. And let me complete. Let me quickly not give away everybody's personal information real quick. Okay, it's coming. It's coming. Dice, I'll call it Dice. Andrew Dice Clay. It's called Dungeons & Dragons Dice Roller. Sub-region, select region. Boom. Or I'll just do the D20 one. Okay, boom. Boom. Boom, okay. And boom. There, we're good. We're good. Alright, here we go. Here's our D20. Alright, so we're playing Dungeons & Dragons now. Okay, so let's roll. Wait, I have to do it over here. Okay, Takanji, you roll to tickle the skeleton. You got a 3, you failed. Okay. The gross rests to memorize turn undead. Okay, let me do a roll, see if you can rest. You have to get a 15 or better to rest. Oh, you got it, so you rested. Okay, who's next? What's the next move? Takanji, you failed to tickle the skeleton, and he actually attacked you. Here's his attack roll. Here's the skeleton's attack roll. If he gets a 15 or better, you die. Oh, he got a 14. Okay. You survived Dukanjia. The Groz, you successfully rested as well. The Eagles are losing. Oh no, poor Eagles. They suck so bad this year. Right? That's what I've heard from the ESPNs and the other people that like the sports. Takanji, wait, you're dead. I think you died. Shit, I don't know where to go. I need to get one more 8. I don't know how to get up there, so... Yeah, so, wait. Can I jump up, or do I have any type of item? Kanji, you can't cast Protective Shield until someone brings you back to life. Okay, so there's still a skeleton here. They got a 14, I said 15 is dead? No, I rolled a 14. Wait, really? Okay, never mind. You're still alive. Okay, you cast Protective Shield. You have to roll to cast that. You have to get a 10 or better. You got a 10. Alright, so you have a Protective Shield on. Now. Alright, now where's the next ape? Wait, there's an ape over this way? Okay. Oh, it was through there. It's the one through there. There. Okay. I don't know how to get that one. So let's try going this way. Again. And there's some over here. Okay, so let's try to get that one over here. I'm gonna use this car. RC car. This game gets pretty hard at this point. Gotta try to figure out where to go. You cast Protective Shield on Groz. Okay, you have to do a 10 or better to get to do that. Okay, you rolled a 6. You failed. And you actually... the skeleton advanced on you, so he's gonna attack you. If he gets a... If he gets a 10 or better, you die. Oh, you got a 9, so you're still alive. Okay. This is going well, though. Venom Extreme. It's your turn. Aren't you gonna go, Venom Extreme? Oh, shit. Oh, right, this again. You're a healer, you only have defensive spells. Well, you better think up something quick. Shit, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to get the last, I don't know how to get the last damn monkey I need. Looks like they finally made a monkey out of me. Alright, maybe we can get the monkey that's outside. Yeah, they finally made a monkey out of me. What does that say on the wall? Does it say kids? It says kids! What the fuck? Look, it says kids. K-I-D-Z. Somebody spray-painted kids on the wall of this weird ape escape dungeon. This weird ape-filled dungeon. Venom, get the skeleton off. Venom. Venom Extreme, what are you gonna do? Aren't we playing Dungeons & Dragons together here? You gotta join up with us. Can I stand on top of that? If I can, I can probably get on top of that ledge up there and get to my last monkey. Well, you finally made a monkey out of... I bet you can't get up there. Yep, I was right. Fuck you, game. I'm not even holding mincing words tonight. We're finally dicing them, but we're not mincing them. So I gotta get up there somehow. I'm not gonna mince them. Venom Extreme, you can be whatever you want. What do you want to be? You can do what you want to do in living color. And you can be what you want to be in living color. So Kanya, you have to get a 15 or better. Wait, no, you have to get a 10 or better to cast that spell. Oh, you got a 20. Oh, you cast it on everyone. You just healed everyone because you got a 20. Nice job to Kanji. You just healed the whole party. The Groz was resting to cast Turn Undead, but he hasn't showed up in a while. He must have fallen asleep. He must still be resting. Or could be arresting someone if he's a police officer. Oh, I better get cookies. I'm low on health. Good job to Kanji, you healed everyone. I bet you the Groz went to play Dungeons and Dragons after he resident sleepered it. So how do I get that guy down? First of all, I gotta kill this thing and not get killed myself. Which is very easy to do. After it spins, you hit it. Move in after it spins. You poked. You're an archer. Okay, Venom Extreme. Hey, Herxina, what's up, man? Takanjiya, okay, if you get a 15 or better, your poke succeeds. Oh, you got it. You got a 2. Oh, your poke failed. Okay. It's fine. You get an extra life from that. Hey, Herxena, we're playing Dungeons & Dragons. I'm the Dungeon Master. He Rose said he wanted to play. So we're playing. What do you want to be? So there's still... wait, hold on. The skeleton advances on Takanjiya. If he gets a 10 or better, he takes away half his health. Oh, you got a 15. Takanji's at half health now. Yeah, this is an RP stream. This is for hardcore RPers. You're too tired to think of a class? Oh. Okay, if this gets 10 or better, Herc gets killed by the skeleton. Oh, 4. Okay, so Herc's still alive. Hold on, but the skeleton had 2 hits, so here's another hit. 5. Oh, but the skeleton has 5 hits, actually. Oh, Herc's dead. Herc got killed by the skeleton. Oh, the Groz has to cast the grenade spell, because he really has to go. Okay, if you get a 15 or better, that spell succeeds. Oh, they got a 6. Sorry, Groz. No urination for you. Sorry. But that's them's the breaks, kid. These are the breaks. Here, this song is just for you. These are the breaks.
Hands, everybody! If you've got what it takes...
Oh, Ben McStream, shoot an arrow on the skeleton. Okay, if you get a 16 or better, you hit. Oh, you got a 5. You missed. Can I knock him down? Or what? I can't knock him down? What's the deal here? How do I get that guy down? It's not the flyer. Okay, Venom Extreme shoots an arrow again. You gotta get a 10 or higher to hit. Oh, you got a 14. It was a good... And another roll, if you get an 18 or more, it's a critical hit. Oh, it's a 15. But you did get 2 hits, so you hit the skeleton twice. Okay, the skeleton's dead. The skeleton's dead, everyone. You each get 1 experience point. Okay. What's next? Who's next? I wanna get this asshole off me. Can it ride up walls? Stand car? There's only 2 apes that I know of. So I can't knock him down with the... Alright, I'm about to get pissed. Real pissed. I'm about to just give up on this game and play the second one. How much health did the skeleton have? Yeah, it had like 3 health. Yeah, it had 3 health. Yeah, everyone got 1 experience point. You need 10,000 experience to level up, though. Okay, another skeleton enters the room. Now look, guys. Who's next? Another skeleton enters the room. Who's next? What do I do here? How do I get up that freaking... Is it over here? Do I have to step on the bench after all? To the guy in the left, the kanji gives up and goes home, but no, the kanji, it doesn't work. Okay, you get to roll. If you get an 18 or better, you get to actually go home. Otherwise, you have to stay in the room with the skeleton. Oh, it's a 4. Sorry, Takanjiya. You failed your roll to go home, so... get on back over here and make a decision. Hi-ya! The gross votes Revenant? Alright, let's roll to see. If you get a 14 or better, you play Revenant right now. Oh, you got an 18. Okay, so it looks like we're playing Revenant right now. Because I'm a man of my word. Alright, so we'll quit this. Oh, we gotta... Yep, I mean, we're doing everything with rolls, so... Mana Extreme is approaching the enemy and shooting through arrows, okay. If you get a 15 or better, no, 10 or better, your approach succeeds. Oh, 1-9, that's close enough. Okay, you're shooting two arrows, so that's 10 or better to hit. 8, miss. 15, you hit. You take half the skeleton's health. Oh, Herxina woke up. Wait, I thought you were killed. Oh, you woke up, you wake up as a zombie. Okay. I'm gonna turn this off. We can turn it back. Oh no, I have to go save first. Okay, after I save it... Oh shit, I just entered the stage. Okay. So it has half its health. Herxina, if you get a 14 or better, you hit the skeleton. Aw, you missed, Herc. And the skeleton is attacking you again. If it gets a 10 or better, it hits you. Oh, it hit a 20. Critical hit. Herc, you're dead again. So this is D&D, huh? Pretty cool. This is working out pretty well, I think. Okay, return to the time station. Why is it called the time station? Oh, are we traveling through time with apes? Yeah, sorry, it's not my fault, man. Why does this give me that weird, annoying... I gotta turn my chat on and off. Be able to reload and I'll be able to see those emojis. I need some emojis. Turn that off. Let's go save it. Then we gotta play Revenant. Because I'm a man of my word. And I'm a man of my role. The Groz casts Neckbeard on the skeleton. Okay, I'm not sure what that is. Is that some kind of attack spell? Okay, if you get a 5 or better, that'll succeed. Oh, you got a 4. Sorry, the Groz. No Neckbeard on the skeleton, whatever that means. Venom Extreme casts Holy. Okay, let's see if that succeeds. If you get a 2 or better, that succeets. Oh, you got an 8. It succeeds. The skeleton dies. Okay. Another skeleton enters the room. Who's next? Did I save it? Well, it looks like we got 1% more. So good job, everybody. And another skeleton enters the room. So, Good Rose casts Man Cave. Okay, if you get a 2 or better, that succeeds. You got a 1. Actually, you got an 8, but I rolled twice, and the second one was a 1. So, Man Cave failed. A critical failure. So now you have no house at all. Your house fell apart. And now you just have a bunch of lumber and siding in your hands that was ground to dust. Did I save it? I'm pretty sure I saved it like 10 times. You think the dice are loaded, Takanjia? Okay, let's save it again. Yes. Okay, we saved it. Alright, we have to play, now we have to play Revenant. Continue game. No. Alright, let's turn this off. Let's turn off the system. Turn off the system. Yes, I do. I'll turn off the system. Alright, now we're playing Revenant. Let's update our title. Let's say, I'm going to take away the giveaway. I'm going to say cosplay at 100.